Hi, I'm Jacqui McCoy. I've been struggling with my weight since I was a teenager. In 2010, I hit my highest weight ever at over 350 pounds. Then I was chosen for extreme weight loss, where I set the record for losing the highest body weight percentage in reality TV history. But the reality was, the way I lost weight on the show wasn't healthy or sustainable. After the show, I was mentally and physically exhausted. My hair was falling out, I was feeling lethargic, I had no energy, and my hormones were completely out of whack, which was really a problem because my number one priority was becoming a mom. That's when I listened to my own mom. While I was on the show torturing myself, she was on her own Shackley 180 journey. She was losing weight every single week, she never felt deprived, and she looked and felt great. I'll admit, I really didn't think it would work for me. I did it just to make my mom happy. At first, I didn't even follow the program correctly, but I still started to feel results. I started to get my energy back, and I started to feel good and enjoy life again. In fact, after just 8 months on the program, I could fit back into the dress I wore to my reveal on extreme weight loss. And now those healthy habits are just something that's a part of my everyday lifestyle. As a new mom, I have new priorities, and I'm looking forward to new goals and new records, and I'm inviting you to join me. My personal goal is to lose the baby weight, be a great example for my daughter, and to be the best mom I can be. And the record that I'm inviting you to set with me is if each person in our Shackley family picks just two people to help lose 10 pounds in the first 3 months of 2015, we would set a record for the most weight lost by a company. And I'll be right there with you along the way, sharing my tips, my ups, my downs, and celebrating your successes also. So if you're ready to take your shape in a whole new direction, talk to the person who shared this video with you and they'll help you get started. Thanks and be well.